Okay, I'm done removing the nozzles from the fountains and turned them back on. I flushed them out. They're moving a ton of water now, and that's the idea, to keep this pond clean and healthy. Sorry for the speed there. And there's the other one. So again, we're out here at Middleton Lakes. We've removed snail shells out of the nozzles, which are plugging up every 2 weeks. So we're gonna try this and see how it works without the nozzles on.